every Antichrist agenda that is being pushed, we break it, we override it, we overturn it, we overturn it, we overturn it in the name of Jesus. Right now, we stop and we override the will of man for the will of God.